can nearly get in there, haven't you?
Wow, you can.
I don't think you will. Go on, try.
Go on then. Can't see, but...
There's a ladder there. Go on. Take your hat off, we can drop it in.
It's true. True story, folks. Did I give you a phone back?
Yeah. I don't think you're going to fit. Do you want to push?
What about round here?
Was there a massive great doorway or something?
I'll get in there, yeah, definitely.
Huh?
I'll get in there. That's how people have been getting in, actually. Can't make it very muddy, though.
I'm not gonna fit.
There's a box here, isn't there? There. Hey folks, now it's Chris's turn.
I ain't gonna get in
there. There you go.
Cheers.
Put your hat.
I know, keep hold of that, mate. Cheers. Lucky that box is there, really. Because the floor's down here.
Is the ladder up? The ladder, how far up is it going?
Oh, well, I'm just about... Can I go now, mate?
You go and tell me if it's worth coming in. And I'll give it a go.
Well, you can get up. To the top platform, and that's it. Not right to the top, no. There must have been some sort of platform. Must have been a platform to get like, observation through the top, which is not there anymore. Crazy. Where are you?
Oh,
there he is.
Hi. You can't get up further then?
No, this is it.
I
reckon it's some sort of platform or something, yeah. Because it's like the observation, the central part. Yeah, all the way around. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't have got back out if I got through that window.
No.
Nah.
That
would be fun. We had to jump out the top or something.
Well, it's raining.
All right.
Come
on, I'll
get a call.
Righto. It's a bit of a weird layout, though.
Yeah, I was trying to work out why that wall was where it is. Why'd you have to go underneath it?
Don't know, it's the same over there.
You can walk around the wall there, though, can't you?
You can actually, yeah. Yeah. It's like shelves there for something.
Come on in.
You coming in?
No, come on.
This is going to be interesting.
It is, because you came in feet first, so you need to really come out feet first, or else you're going to go head first in the puddle. Right.
Get stuck, folks.
No, I think you was alright as you was.
I'm gonna take this off.
You'll have to grab hold of me as you come out, I think.
Keep the old camera level, folks.
This is what I mean, I don't know what I'm pointing at.
Just keep, mate, you know the front of it, just keep that aimed at me. You'll be fine, mate. I'll have to get the fire brigade. Well, I got in there, I've got to be able to get, I can get out.
That's it.
You alright? That'd be funny, slip over.
Yeah, backwards into it.
I wonder if there's a ladder or something originally, unless there was like an antenna or something on the roof and not.
Yeah, because it goes up the square section again.
Right.
Didn't have the light, unfortunately, folks, so you got an idea.
Alright.